Crap, did I unmute myself? Okay, yeah. If you're wondering where I've been, first I got sick, then I had to help family with stuff, then I got sick again. It's just been a ride and a half.
Well met, Arisen. Waste no time, though, too bad.
Also, I was gonna Dragonforge these weapons, looked at the requirements, and just went, no. It recorded me getting like 6 or 9 dragon scales, something like that, for the one, just to get up to 3 stars to possibly dragon forge it. And then the other one, oh, I guess I gotta go the other way. I had to get like special dragon scales from different dragons. It's just like, ugh. I'm starting to remember why I played with the brightness up on this game. As for the next game I plan on playing, I have actually pretty much finished setting that up. I need to do, I think, like one more test. That's kind of it. Oh, where's Fester? I wanted to throw him off because there was no guards around. Oh, don't tell me that little shit isn't here. Did I miss my chance? Damn. I'll take a quick look for him, but if I don't see him, I'm gonna have to assume he's just gone. Can I not get on top of the bed? That's boring. Oh yeah, I forgot I have unlimited stamina here. Yeah, there's just no guards. I don't even know what my current quest is.
the dragon.
What do you mean, Grigori? Yeah.
And don't think for a minute I don't know what you did then. I of all men. No human hands could fell that beast! No. You took the dragon's bargain! You conspired with it to wither me and usurp my seat as Duke! But you'll not be quit of me so easily!
Funny thing is, he's incredibly weak and you can beat him by just punching him. Wait, can I pick him up? Can I pick you up? Get some air! Oh, I missed. Dang it. Wait. Got another jar. Oh! Go to bed, Grandpa. Yeah, if you actually hit him with any strong attack, he immediately goes down and crumples like paper.
Upon this land as upon its ruler! Just look! Upon the hellish moor, the gapes where once our city stood! And tell me, this is not the work of the dragon's dark magic!
Funny thing is, it was the dragon's magic preventing that whole thing.
Seize this, traitor!
Like, literally, God made that hole. Am I gonna still be on fire? Yeah, come near me. I seen a flask of oil. Where'd they go? That actually be useful. There we go. I think one of the funniest things is you can just go over like right, where is it? Here?
Put this rope in chains, men. His grace commands the Arisen's capture, dead or
just stand here and then let your pawn wherever the hell they are. Genuinely, where is my pawn? You can farm up infinitely here. It's kind of funny. If you just leave this run like overnight. Genuinely though, where the hell is my pawn? These guys are just infinitely spawning, by the way. I think at this point it's utterly worthless for me because what? Yeah, I need like thousands of experience. It would just not be worth it. I'm more curious where the hell my pawn is. Come on, where are you? Seriously? You baffled. What is the pawn doing? They're supposed to like stay by your side. This way, hurry. Oh, you come here. Yeah, what? Their AI is actually just broken. Wait, is this where you learn you can... Yeah, it is.
truth you'll find staring back from this world's utmost depth.
Yeah, something fun you can do here is you can just infinitely fall. I'm trying to remember how deep this is, that's why I'm actually purposely falling all the way the first time.
If you would heed my call, prove now your worth. Show that you've the strength to break the yoke that binds you.
I would ask aught of you, Arisen. Please, take this. My mistress gathered their like as she sought her way through the depths. She died as she was done. If you would take up her task, pray bring them here to me. I trust that you will see my mistress' will done. Hello.
Good day. Well met, Arisen. Choose as you will. Choose as you will. I'm...
Oh yeah, I think this goes...
This must lead back to the surface.
Like, right back to the pot in the guild. I think you need like 10 wake stones or something like that. I think you can get someone like on each of these levels.
What is this place?
Our descent was slow work, and hard won.
This place is home.
Oh, you need 20.
There are those among the pawns that haunt this place who I know not the call.
That's a lot of wake stones.
This place feels like no other I know. Stay vigilant. I did not think of these that such scale
Only it's supposed to actively take that off. Use Holy Bolt on it. Yes, holy, thank you. Well, that doesn't dispel the holy enchantment. Oh, they were hurting it, we're kind of wrecking it a bit.
Truly trapped here, left in water for all time.
The bag is a ring of peril. To holy light, that seems like a very oddly specific thing. Yeah, that gives me like a 60% resistance to holy light. I don't know why I would ever need it, but... Wait. Is that place just a dead end? I didn't check.
Our business here is finished.
Yeah, it's just a dead end here. It's not fairly certain. Yeah, I think it is.
Hello.
Hello.
Those shits are what's causing that. I don't want that, like, ricochet the down. Oh, clearly hitting them. Okay, I think I got him.
Swap them flames, they're a greater threat. Anytime. What's this?
A weapon I do not need. Doesn't do a lot of damage, but has really high knockback. I'll sweep some strong warsh. Oh, you're just gonna keep sitting there? Okay. I'll take bugged AI. This is really bugged AI. I'll have to go back and check that other door. Pretty sure these guys are just normal goblins. Why do you not think the magical bolts are supposed to go back that far?
This looks interesting. Inside.
I take a guess and say I could find a lever. Yeah, I probably missed something obvious. Say that, but I'm not seeing a lever. Well, that bugs me. Where could the lever be then? Is there even one in this level? Yeah, I don't got a clue about that one. Do you know?
Hello. Can I help you? Then I bid you.
Oh, Chamber of Distress. Let's see what this has. Hey, this one's open. Oh, that worked really well. Okay, this guy doesn't like to fly. No. I'm not getting in that. Go. That's not an ominous thing or anything. Once again, immolation ends up being my best spell. Hands down, every time. Melt to the ground so I can see what you dropped. Step shard.
What's this?
A wake stone, I should say.
If you feel a foe is beyond our means, there is no shame in fleeing.
I think I have to exit the same way I came in. Because yeah, I think that door's locked off. Wait, what? Yeah, please heal me. I face planted. So many of these levels.
It is a gate.
I don't need to put oil on this thing yet. Yeah, I do. Inspiration. Why'd that hit there? Oh, that works.
Did it.
I'll take a pantsuit. But I think this is where I came from. Yeah, it is. I wanna go down here. That's blocked off. There must be a lever somewhere I can pull. But where is beyond me? Close up to that one, dang it. I don't know what one to grab at this point. Okay, I got another one. But I don't know what one this is. Oh, I definitely haven't been here yet. Oh, just a chimera. Oh, no. A bit more than just a chimera. Yes, thank you. Oh wait, did that other guy drop? It sounds like good. Oh, I'm actually gonna have to heal. Yeah. fragrant session. I thought there was a Hydra on one of these. I've already been here, the map's filled out. What one is this? Wait, no, I don't think I have been here. I haven't been to Tragedy. Or like a mildly annoying foe. How many of them are there? I gotta make sure none of these had Wakestone shards. Really? More?
Well,
Oh no, that guy's way more scary. Oh no, it's just a second, that's fine. You're really lucky I didn't get petrified there. That was the scariest room so far. Purely because of the gargoyles. This is the way it came in. Genuinely surprised there isn't more enemies in here. Another locked door. Is there like something I'm missing? I'm not finding any levers. I don't think I've been to this one. Chamber of Lament. Oh, wait, is this where I think it is? This is a special raid boss. The zombie dragon. And yes, this is the easiest way to get all of the Wakestone shards you need, or Wakestones you need. Do I think I could stay alive long enough is the bigger problem. What is this guy? I think he's called like the Ur-Dragon. Oh, is he not gonna spawn? Oh, I don't think he's just gonna spawn. Oh, shush, yes, you can. If you don't do any damage, you earn no reward. Not gonna fight the Ur-Dragon at the moment. Partially, but I don't think I do enough damage. I've been here. What one did I grab onto? I don't know. Trying to get to one I haven't been to. Chamber of Hope. thought I was charging up another Ricochet Hunter. Apparently I wasn't. You suck off. I didn't even know the tail could grow back. Ooh, fancy chest. back here. Yeah, let's see what they give me. Some sauce. A shard. Let's have a look. Jewel of Time. Ooh la la. An utterly useless shield. Yes, thank you, game. There's a chamber with a Hydra in it. Oh hey, another chest. You can just face plane onto these, by the way, and just go bomb. Let's see, how many do I have? I'll probably have just one more shard.
Hello. Yes, at last. With them, you can summon forth a rift of considerable. This rift, born of the Wakestone's path. I fear there will be no returning to this place.
I forgot, yeah, this is the final quest. If I go there, I cannot come back. I might as well go and store my items. At least the ones are gonna be, you know, worthless. Guess I'll grab some more potion. Yeah, nine should do. Give them 20 of those. Like 20 of those.
do come. I feel something from the depths of the world.
Seems any road.
Wait, how much is the magnanimous cloak? Why is it so much?
Right.
There we go, now I got one wake stone as a safeguard. That's good enough.
If I have your pick, what will it be understood?
Oh, it's my... Okay, I was gonna say, it's my lantern out of oil, but no. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight the Ur-Dragon with this build. I can already tell you, it would just be a pain. A giant pain in the ass. This is not a good build. It's mostly because the Magic Archer just sucks. This is the worst class in the game. Do not play Magic Archer.
Yes, with my fear there will be an end to this.
In very genuine sense, don't play Magic Archer. It is a garbage class. Every other class does more damage. Every other class is actually decent. It's mostly its skills, and weirdly enough, the actual magical bow. For some odd reason, those two things... Yeah, for some reason, those two things make this class just kind of garbage. Can I just shoot him immediately? No.
Well met, Arisen. I'll not waste time on rhetoric. Defeat me, and take my place as keeper of this world. You saw it awaiting you at the end of your descent. Aye. The same world you've traveled to arrive at this place. A world you may well now inherit. It is a simple proposition, no different than any you've faced. You need only the will to claim what is offered you. The will to survive.
Yes, fight, Arisen, as you e'er have fought in coming here. What is it that impels you?
Wait, why?
What force spurs you on?
Why are you so weak?
Your wanderings and led you here. I ask you, what is it that makes you alive?
I grab you.
It is volition, unbending will. You are here because you willed it, Arisen. That alone has brought you here.
Consider the infinite potential. Just as you call forth forms, so I command all life into existence. Call it divine creation if you must, but expect none of the mercy men seek in their gods. This is cold truth, the unbending reality of a world without compassion. The world and all its denizens are but empty vessels. In that regard, no different than the pawns. Without volition, there is no true life. The world falls stagnant, dead as an ocean with no current to guide it. That volition is tempered by the struggle for survival. The decision, just like yours, to fight. Just as the pawns need a master's command, so the world thirsts for the will to live.
Let us continue. Show that you are more than an empty vessel, animated by forces unseen. Show that the temper of your soul is strong enough to command far more than mere pawns. Show that your will is fit to bind the fraying circle of this world and hold it fast. Fight!
Can't grab you.
Struggle now and cling to life. Show that living holds worth enough to fight for.
They were kind of weak.
It is time to decide. Will you claim your right as arisen? Or shrug the burden and seek peace in oblivion?
If you walk away from him, that is actually a choice and an ending. If he kills you, that's also another ending.
That is what it means to live.
This game's like four endings.
Turn back now, and I will grant you a merciful death. The choice is yours, Arisen. Yours alone.
Thing is, if you actually leave, he doesn't actually kill you. He gives you peace.
Accept the quiet emptiness of a false
life. Yeah, there.
A false life.
Oh yeah, so I didn't do a ton of quests. There's not gonna be a ton of people here.
Do it. Praises of the quiet life are sung far too infrequent.
Did you just try to punch me? Thought off, Mason.
You're not without a home to return to.
Wait, I can kill faster here. Yes. Yes, thank you. Oh, that was satisfying.
Why is this hesitation, sir?
Oh, there's no hesitation to kill you. Wait. Wait, can I? I can just wipe out a bunch of them at once.
Ever the noble one.
Wait, I never met Celine. I never met her. My character doesn't know who this is. Oh, I accidentally knocked out my beloved. Seriously, I never met Celine. I don't know who that character is in this playthrough. This is going to be really confusing because it's like, oh, people you know, and then, who's this?
You are close now. So very close to me.
Come, brothers. I shall meet you on your own terms, joined by my own companions of old. You stand now at its end, Arisen. See your journey through.
Wonder if we can immolate them.
Be victorious. Temper your soul in its heat. The forge of my heart grows cold.
Wait, no, I want to kill his pawn. Yeah!
Cold and empty.
Yes. No.
I'll just... Yeah, there we go. Come on, Lettuce, get up. I'm teaching my pawn what to do. Grab him. Okay, that was on the wrong quest. You might have to throw my pawn close to them. My pawn seriously just... Come on, Lettuce, you're close enough this time. Grab him, grab him, grab him.
No, attack the seneschal.
Arisen, forgive me. All I've done was to test your will. It is the fate of all Arisen. You and I swept up in the current, same as the rest. Each tempers the volition of the next, and the endless cycle continues. And so, until the coming of a new soul fit to craft the will to live, someone like you. Until that day, may you guide the world ever justly. I present you the Godsbane Blade. Those who arise to oversee this world are undying, save by this brand's kiss.
Don't I already have one of those?
I ask that you, as the world's new seneschal, use it now to vouchsafe freedom to your weary servant.
What meaning do words hold now in the face
of new crown sovereign, keeper of eternity? The fire of my life is spent in guttering. Give
me.
If there is aught you wish to know afore my death, you need but ask. My knowledge, as my all, is yours to take. As you wish, enter and enter. I pray. New crown. If there is aught you.
Yeah, you can ask him about a lot of stuff. I'm just gonna stab.
For me not. For I welcome the release. At long last, I am free of eternity, of infinity, free of the cruel, unending ring.
Yeah, you can now, I think, visit, yeah, talents, but you're invisible. I don't think you can actually attack anyone. Wait, can I kill birds? That's a better question. If I can kill a bird, I can probably kill people. Why can I... What? Wait, I gotta know what an immolation looks like now. Okay, this is very clearly visible. Also, why does this game have a better invisibility effect than Halo? Like, I know you need invisibility in Halo, but this is genuinely a better invisibility effect than what I've seen in most games. Like, this is genuinely really cool. Is my lantern still on? Oh, I was hoping to see. Yeah, I don't think you can talk to anyone either. Just a funny thing. Spooky ghost! I'm gonna laugh if he goes and gets the cards. Spooky. I think you can also visit Grant Sword, but whatever.
How may I serve you? It seems a special place. A forgotten one.
Ooh, the texture is being a little funky. Okay, I know there's a way to end this. I cannot really remember. Ooh. Wait. Meh. Wait. Oh. I'm invisible. They can't do anything to me. Can I go to the castle? I need to know if I can go to the castle and go kill Fester. As God. I want to know if I can do that. I don't think they're going to let you do that. But I would love if they let you do that. Come on, let me go to the castle and kill Fester. Also, you... Jerk. Oh, I can't. I'm not gonna go into murder spree as God. So it is kind of tempting and would be really funny. I forgot there's nuns in the- Oh yeah, you can walk through people now. I heard there was nuns in this game. I really wish I could have picked up faster and threw him.
I sense a strange power. It seems somehow familiar.
Well, since it's gonna keep taking me back and forth between the two. Okay, no, it definitely is. There's something else I must have to do. Oh. Oh, I just gotta do this. No. Yeah, I forgot. That's how you end the game for the descending. You have to kill yourself. Also, I want to point out, when you're God, if you run into the ocean, it still kills you. So whatever's in the ocean is straight up stronger than God. Every possible version of lettuce just formed together. They became a cabbage.
Master!
And they stole my body. And my wife. Okay, if you actually date one of like the big 10 people that actually has dialogue, they actually say stuff here. But if you date a random person, this is what you get. It's just a quiet moment. I actually prefer the quiet moment. That loaded way too fast to be able to read. Oh, that's a nice book. Okay, I like how they do the credits. I gotta give that to them. Like, that's cool. That took a lot of work to make, too. Jeez. Like, this credit sequence alone, like, how intricate all this crap is. I only earned 2.5 million. Lettuce. Okay, like, this credits is genuinely great. I don't remember if there's any kind of, like... This is why credits need a fast-forward button. Oh yeah, the only support pawn I had was Rook, and it was only for 16 minutes! I forgot about that. I'm gonna guess if you use more support pawns and stuff. Wait, what? She can travel with you? What? Why does she have a battle rating? I'm so confused. I didn't think normal people could travel with you except for during, like, your singular escort quest with them. Yeah, why does... What? I have no idea what that's about. I'll tell you the truth, I've never actually watched the credits. Oh wow, were those really brief credits? Were those nice and blissfully, like, short? Also, what the heck was the whole entire thing with those three people? I genuinely don't get that. Oh. Oh yeah, I can skip. I accidentally hit a button and it worked. I don't know what button it was. I kind of just, like, smacked three of them by accident. I love this game to no end. I will be revisiting this game, but I'm just gonna take a short break from it. To play through a game I have yet to actually play through at all. I mucked about with it for a little bit last year, because I was messing with a randomizer for it, which that is a hint of what I'm gonna be doing. But I've never actually played the game like vanilla. I just gotta make sure the game won't deep fry when I play, which just means I gotta go through the intro sequence again, like, foreign, with headphones in. That's about it. But yeah, this game's great. Like, play this game. Get it on GOG, don't get it on Steam. Don't get it on Steam. Dragon's Dogma is by far one of my favorite games of all time. Though I will say, this used to have a better opening, which was an anime opening. This is nice and fits the tone of the game, but the anime opening was also just, like, weirdly good. I don't know how else to put it. Next time I play this, I will be fighting the Ur-Dragon. That much I will tell you, I'm gonna definitely be fighting the Ur-Dragon. Next playthrough. Which, I also give a hint about my next playthrough. It's gonna be one of three different runs. Because yes, I have a total of three more runs planned for the game. It will either be a fist-only run, which I'm gonna have to cheat to get the bloody knuckles. There's no helping that. If you want to do fist only, you basically have to. Then there's shield only run, which is theoretically possible, but I'm gonna have to cheat even harder for that run because of weird shenanigans involving how your damage is dealt and stuff. And then the last run is actually just a magic knight. I've never played them. But that run will be different because I'm not going to play through the normal game as a Magic Knight. It's going to be, I have to beat Bear Black Isle before playing through the rest of the game. So yeah, I'm not entirely sure what one I'll do. The fist only one will be a bit interesting. Actually, I'll stress this. It's going to be interesting for all of them because from now on whenever I play them, I'm gonna have something that boosts my discipline incredibly quickly, like 10 times as fast. So I can swap between classes and get the skills I actually want way easier. It'll be more interesting that way. The only difference will be for the challenger runs, the shield and the fist run, it has to be classes that can use those respective things. Fist can be done with any class, so that's fine. But shield, there's only three classes that use shield. So I can only swap between those three and hope I get the things I need. That one's actually gonna be, like, the hardest run out of all of them. But yeah, play this game, it's a good game. I hope you all have a good time. I'm gonna get off here. Do a bit of testing for next stream. And then, I don't know, maybe do some laundry or something. Hope you all have a good day.